your bird in the air, and I'll meet you at waypoint 2. Angels 8 at 260 knots.
Atumi, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, Atumi, cleared for startup. Wind 255 at 10 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
1, copy.
I read you 5 by 5. Don't miss any checklist items. I'm not flying solo tonight.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt, 1-1. Batumi, rolling. Taxi to runway 3-1.
1.
Rolling.
Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. Batumi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.65.
1.
Rolling.
One, rolling.
The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated.
Now make your turn to the airport and enter the approach pattern.
Fly heading 260 Angels 8 at 260 knots. Fly heading 260 Angels 8 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 260 Angels 8 at 260 knots. We will be using Batumi for this PO. Set up the ILS for Batumi approach, 110.30 MHz. Now set up the HSI for Batumi approach, course 120. We'll be using Batumi for this PO. Contact the tower to get an approach vector.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 177.49, QFE 29.65, runway 13, to pattern
Turn left towards the airport and make your descent to the pattern altitude. Enter the pattern when ready and maintain 230 knots. The hard deck restriction is terminated. Good. Maintain the pattern altitude.
Landing.
Good. Maintain 120 to touchdown.
Clear to land runway 13, wind 256 at 10 meters per second.
Good. You've lowered your flaps and gear at an appropriate time. You are below the glide path. Your speed is good.
Altitude, altitude.
Good! You hit the required touchdown point. Now perform an immediate missed approach and climb to Angel 7.
Contact Batumi and report the aborted landing attempt.
Fly heading 120, Angel 7 at 260 knots. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Good, maintain 120. Now make a left turn to heading 040. Maintain Angel 7 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angel 7 at 260 knots. Now make a left turn to heading 300. Maintain Angel 7 at 260 knots. Fly heading 300, Angel 7 at 260 knots. Good. Maintain 300, Angel 7 at 260 knots. Contact Batumi to get an approach vector.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 255, Fort 1-3, QFE 29.65, runway 1-3, Tucana altitude.
Turn towards the airport and start your descent to the pattern altitude. The hard deck restriction is terminated. Good. Maintain the pattern altitude. Good. Maintain 120 to touchdown. Good. You've lowered your flaps and gear at an appropriate time. Are above the glide path.
Altitude.
Your speed is high for the approach. Good. You hit the required touchdown point. Taxi to the parking area. You can taxi to the parking area, Cadet. You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure.
Thank you.
Shutdown looks good.
Okay, let's see how you...
30 seconds.
For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified.
Let me confirm your shutdown procedure.
For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified minus. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.